The WWE Universe just exploded!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 232 pounds, Kenny Omega!
I cannot believe how badly the WWE Universe has dropped the ball when it comes to supporting this competitor. This is an aspirational superstar.
Yeah, this aspirational superstar has said that every member of the locker room and the WWE Universe is entitled and lazy.
We should all aspire to be that honest, Saxton.
Determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level. This guy is the real deal.
From London, England, weighing in at 233 pounds, the King, Will Oxley.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But don't discount the man he's facing.
Flying! Diving footstop! Brutal! Oh, that hurt! What a counter! Crash landing!
That's a bad landing!
Uh-oh!
Oh! He was elusive there.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt. Inverted tree of woe position now.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on. Had that one scouted.
Big overhand.
Slam the door yet.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
What? No! The imploding 450. Unreal.
Now that is the kind of move that wins me.
And that's all she wrote.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.